fishing a lot here lately. We've been doing pretty good for panfish, bluegills, pumpkin seeds, crappies, some perch. It's been pretty outrageous right before sunset. I'm going to try floating the GoPro on the hole and see what we can get. Thank you.